once again. Wherever that is. I had a few things to do regularly before I get started on this film that we're broadcasting, like make a few phone calls, open a window a little more, maybe adjust the television. Well, now that we're involved, I think I'll play you my first number. And since I did that so quick, I'm going to have to move on to show you my new stereo equipment. Here, an excellent receiver here. It's a Kenwood stereo integrated amplifier. This cassette deck is a Bic. I think we should hold the show. They may start talking, revealing themselves. Then again. Got an Onkyo radio. See the walls of your place here. Oh, this is the walls of my place. Starting in that far corner is an old species of a head. What kind of head? Any head you point to. Straight ahead. Upper regions are more heads. Straight ahead. Then again, there's even more familiar heads. And heads. Aren't we all heads? Speaking of heads, this room consists of head thoughts. Total mind creation. Then we moved on to creation, and then we made it. After we made it, we used what we made, and we created how to make some more usage out of it. And then, slowly, but surely.
That was a spirit ceremony from the Aoa tribe in the upper Amazon. This is on an Olympic, Everest Olympic record.
And this is on a plastic record.
passing us, getting really nice and sort of like just getting loose in general. You started up the program.
Yeah.
come off.
Ready for the next song, so you gotta see the play.
No, this is good. Get back over there.
No, you're in the light. Anyway, I want to watch the TV like you did.
Was at the Apollo Theater when he did the there. You know, way back. I think he was like an innovator of what he did.
Buddy Holly lives because his songs continue to be hits. And they